Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Let's get out of here.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do.
A hero.
Sorry, ladies and gents, as you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes!
Wait!
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent.
Thank you.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election...
Bruce, finally, a friendly face.
He's still being held for observation. Meanwhile...
It's good to see you.
The press are vultures, Harvey. Don't listen to them.
Yeah, easier said than done. Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women. Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. I mean, if Batman hadn't been there, I would be... I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up. I mean, he's the reason I'm sitting here. No one else even did a damn thing.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator... I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen.
Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Batman stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy. To go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? I'm not gonna be able to take it easy. How am I supposed to do that?
You have to listen to your therapist, Harvey. That should be obvious.
No, I know. I know. But sitting here, this isn't doing me any good. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too.
Harvey, don't.
You should talk about it.
Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot?
Hill admitting to having both of them killed?
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. And tell the old man I said hi.
You keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
Suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad it got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
She went rogue and you didn't try to stop her.
I did what I could, all right? I'm asking for your help. These children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. And that debate? Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on ending it.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A little busy at the moment, Jim.
Say no more.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards.
In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main. We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
It's over. Drop the gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat, but I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Good. You should be sorry. Every time we meet, you're pointing a gun in my face.
Yeah, right. Okay, I guess I deserve that. I don't know what I was thinking, coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
Don't beat yourself up. You did a lot of good here today. Sometimes the risk is worth it.
I'll keep that in mind. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. For the chatter, sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah. They knew I was coming. They seemed to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You have something to say, then say it.
We all know how you operate. You like to see them hurt, don't you? They're not dead, but they wish they were. At least this one died quick.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon, Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications. I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find. GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
It'll cause a panic. Just what the children of Arkham want.
Mass chaos.
That seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
That's a tough one. But I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah. I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish her father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha. She was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now!
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce!
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now, more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Yeah, plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
Well, no shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far.
Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
We have a mole. There's no way they could have gained access without someone on the inside.
Only a handful of people at the highest level could possibly find out about the back door. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case. So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. I always wonder why he had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Thermal vision? You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, The board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
I get it. My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine, Cobblepot sits easier on the tongue.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble. Right, Bruce?
Apologies, I don't know where my head was.
Probably halfway out the door, mate. No worries.
Yeah, that must be it. Careful cleaning that up, Oz. You might cut yourself.
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'm at a fish tank.
I know you, Oswald. I know what you really are.
I'm no different than you, mate. Just a hard-working citizen. Looking out for Gotham.
I doubt that.
This way, Bruce. I'll have IT come set you up.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Regina.
They can't do this to you?
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our Psy project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
Keep that drive safe.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind easy for a change.
Someday.
With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity. Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time.
The understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Not yet. Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
I wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election. I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Welcome back, Mr. Wayne. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tower. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Yeah, just get it done. What? No. No press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later. No rest for the wicked.
Hey, Harv.
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that! I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Whoa, what is your problem? You're being a bit erratic.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Bruce. I'm just a little shaky. My nerves are totally shot. Did anyone follow you?
No. What?
Good. No, that's good. You can never be too careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide. Be loved and supported, but this, I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me. It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it. After all, is it really a win if it's by default?
Well, Gotham's last mayor was Hill, so the bar's pretty low. Can't be too hard, right?
Yeah, thanks. I guess. God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the...
Hold on, Harvey.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me! Are we being watched? What is going on?
The technology at Wayne Enterprises is compromised. The children of Arkham are using our tech to listen in on Gotham.
Oh, I knew it.
They're already keeping tabs on the GCPD, and I'm pretty sure you're on their list, too.
Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, in the back of my mind. I feel like I am trapped in a nightmare and I can't get out. Everywhere I go, I am terrified I'll turn a corner and come face to face with the children of Arkham.
So get rid of them. It'd be easy for the mayor of Gotham to make them outlaws. Declare the children of Arkham public enemy number one. Everyone in Gotham will want to turn them in.
Yes, great. But how? I don't have nearly enough force behind me to bring them to heel. You know what I should do? The GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You've got to strike fear into their hearts. And maybe break a few bones along the way. But something's holding him back. I mean, just think. Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
I know he's a vigilante, but Batman's always respected the law. I don't think he'll change his ways anytime soon.
Then he's limiting himself. Batman works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this city. I mean, imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. The better Gotham. We can use the Children of Arkham's methods against them. If they want to play dirty, we'll play dirty.
Harvey, look, you've been under a lot of stress, especially with all the trauma recently. Maybe you should...
Don't tell Harvey what to do, Wayne! Don't you dare. Oh, God. Bruce, I'm so sorry. I guess I just lost myself a little bit there.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. I was just, you know, thinking out loud, that's all. I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through. Just think about it, okay?
I'll look into it. See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that. Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Ms. Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. She could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
Unlikely. I stonewalled her at the GCPD after Falcone was shot.
But you did give her the files on Falcone in the first place. Surely that would be enough leverage.
Even so, Vicky's not a fan of being told no, regardless of the circumstances. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. I gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
There are safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical. So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, Do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn it off.
Fine. Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
You gave them a platform to promote themselves. You're helping them get what they want.
What they want is an end to corruption. Something I've heard you claim to support as well. Unless that's all just a rumor.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I'm not stupid. I know you have some connection with him. That data drive he gave me? That was from you. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale. Think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the Children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Going to have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.